shouldn't have to think about moving their weight here and moving their weight there, because the time involved in a golf swing is too little to be thinking about transferring your weight. It's what you do with your hands that makes your weight transfer from one side to the other.
We play a lot of pro-ams during the